Hey guys, I just wanna quickly show you the new locks I got. The mail just came around, and all of these are Chinese, but yeah, I order a lot of Chinese locks. I think it's funny to sit and play with them and see how bad they are. First off, we have this thing, a TSA, with locking balls there to put on a backpack or something. We have a tubular lock with focus on. We can see 7 pins, maybe. There is 7 pins in anyway. They are quite fun to pick. We have this thing with a cool key, and it is one of these spring things with two small springs here that is locking up the lock. They're quite easy to open. So yeah, let me take a look at that another day. Damn it. Then this one, I'm actually disappointed on this, because on the picture on this one, there was more than only one lever. So, but what could I have expected from China? But it's still a lock. We have a, I can't remember if this is a warded lock. Just have to get it there so I can get the freaking key out. Come on. Oh, there. That was the wrong way. Very shiny. So we have that one. We have another gun lock, a pistol lock, to put on the trigger. If I can open it, there we go. It's brand new, so it is a little hard to take off. I have picked one of these, but that was a combination lock, and this is the same type, but with a key and keyhole instead. So probably very easy to pick, I guess. Then this one. I have just tried this one because this is a dimple, and I have only been able to pick one dimple before. I don't know if you can see inside. Maybe if I... Ooh, that didn't sound good. Oh, it's just a second. There we go. There's two rows, but it is only one dimple. There is not dimples in both sides, but there is 6 dimples throughout this lock. I can't take it apart though. But I did try this one, and I did open it. I did not know what I did, because it suddenly just opened, but I did open it. I think these Chinese dimples is a great way to start out picking dimples, and then as the skills grow, the quality and security of the lock does too. So there is a bunch of locks from China ready to be picked in future videos. So that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching, and have a good day.